Absolutely not.
Jill Stein has called herself an underdog, right? She has gone out and raised the money for these recounts. Is she really the David to Trump's Goliath?
No, she's a grifter. She is exploiting the grief of a lot of people on the left to raise more money than she did even in her campaign. And it's really pretty rich that Jill Stein, whose margin, whose votes may well have cost Hillary Clinton the election, is acting like Hillary Clinton's advocate here. I mean, it's really preposterous.